Hey everybody, welcome back to the Miller Channel, the Miller Life. This is Lisa. I've been gone for a few days. I was in the hospital, but I'm home now and I'm ready to get to some reactions. You guys requested for me to watch Somebody to Love from Montreal in 81. I can tell you, again, I've seen it, but we can have a listening party together because it is an amazing performance. I also was thinking about redoing Mother Love because y'all had said that it was better in the studio. I like to see them perform. That's my preference. But if y'all think that I should react to Mother Love in the studio, drop a comment below and I will be happy to do so. So without further ado, let's get to partying.
Can somebody find somebody to love?
Okay, let's do it.
Somebody, 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 som
Somebody love. Find me. Find me.
Let me just say this. I just gotta say this. Because, like, Roger, that's gotta be hard as hell to sing while concentrating on the drums and your head's turned sideways and he's gotta get all those high notes out that Roger's very famous for constantly and then hit the drums. Like, what the hell? And then Freddie, when he first started performing the song and he hit that really high note there, he looked up at the camera first, and I think when he did that, he's like, I'm about to school you on what I can really do. Because I've watched other Somebody to Love's live videos, and they're not all as exciting as that. Like, he really got himself amped in that video, in that performance. So anybody that was lucky enough to be at Montreal that night and see that show, God bless you. And if so, please drop me a line, because I'd love to hear all about it. So, all right, so that was it. And I thought it was a fantastic performance. And I hope you enjoyed it. Please, 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 subscribe, like, and comment, and share if you feel that this is a good time, if you feel that I'm real with you guys, if you feel whatever, leave me a comment below on what you would like to see me react to next. I do have a list. I'm going to smash a few of them out today and post them today. So, that way I'm not sitting here bored. So thanks for being here, guys. Bye.